Tonight, Burlington police arrested a suspect in connection with reported gunfire at Esox Bar. Police say Nisha Wilkerson from Philadelphia returned to the bar later on Monday, the same day she allegedly fired a gun inside. Officers responded and then arrested her. She was processed on expected charges of endangering another person and unlawful mischief.